This video shows how to create cars of different colors in your road traffic model. Let us open an example model, which you can find inside the AnyLogic help. Navigate to Tutorials, Intersection, Phase 2, and click the link at the bottom of the page to open the reference model. Run the model. You'll see that only green cars are currently on the road. Let's add cars of red and blue colors to our model. We'll start with a red-colored car. Drag the car type element from the Road Traffic Library palette to the main diagram. In the New Agent wizard, type Car Red as the name of the car type and select the car animation figure. Select the animation figure of the car in the Car Red diagram. In the Colors section of its properties, change the material color from green to red. Now, we'll create a blue-colored car. Create another car type and name it Car Blue. Change the material color of the car's animation figure from green to blue. Switch to the main diagram and select the Car Source block. The block currently creates cars of a single car type only. To make it consider other car types, we have to switch the New Car field to the Dynamic Expression mode and provide the following Java code in the field. The randomly create function accepts the names of car types as a list of arguments and returns one of them selected at random. Note that you need to provide the names of the car types with the .class postfix. In our case, we pass our car, car red, and car blue vehicle types to this function. On creating a new car, the car source block calls this function to randomly choose among the three listed car types. Let's run the model and switch to 3D animation to get a better view. As you can see, the road traffic is now more diverse and includes cars of three different colors. Thanks for watching. Come back for more AnyLogic educational videos.